ginger beige, and this one is Moscow Mall. Oh my god, this color. So guys, that's my makeup collection. Oh my god, the camera is going to fall. Okay, so that's my makeup, Sephora, all the things I bought at Sephora, it includes Fenty, Kat Von D, and
boys.
Face. I'm going to do a full face off. If you like this video, subscribe, like, comment for me to do more makeup hauls. Yeah. Watch this video if you are really interested.
So let's see what's in this vlog.
So it was sent to my dear tomato. Yeah. So I'll open it. All my collection, full face of Sephora makeup. Yeah. So, so it comes with something touchable, so iconic, 8 hours of view. I think it's, I don't know what this, I think this is the samples. My list of everything I bought. The list of everything I bought. Yes. Oh my god. Long lasting makeup setting spray from Urban Decay. Comes with a Chanel number 5 for your daughter Let. Some cream from Belief, I think. Yeah, Belief or what? I don't know the name. And then some Sephora mattifying. Sephora mattifying ginger beige and Moscow Mule tattoo liner from Kat Von D liner trooper. Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Stana lip paint. Uncensored. So that's the result. Please send me the that's it guys. I'm going to do a full face of Sephora collection makeup, all the brands that are in Sephora, that's it, all those good stuff. This is my first time doing this, so like ever shopping in Sephora, so it's gonna be like a first impression because I've never shopped in Sephora. This is my first time. Sephora Beauty Amplifier Matte Gel Magnifant H2 Mattifying H2 Mattifying H2 Gel Primer. So I believe this one I bought at $16. Let's apply and then we'll read. I'm so excited. And then it has a like a tube like thing. First time, the first primer I've ever bought. It looks like pinkish. Mm-hmm. It has no, maybe a distance like smell or something. Yeah. Let's apply this. Already had applied my Nivea moisturizer before. Looks pinkish. It has no smell, literally no smell. So I'm gonna play. I'm really a oily person, so this is gonna be tested. I like it. It goes off really well. I want to be generous with it. And I already feel like I can even go out like with only leza. Nona kana zaenda tu hata na hii ni. Ni tuache. Hivi tu. I like it. First impressions. And I like it already. So let's see what it claims to be. Let's try and be like beauty gurus. So it's an instant mattifying. Yeah, it's true. I felt like it instantly mattified my face. It's a cooling gel primer. Teak, green tea. Green tea does matter, which help to cancel oily skin, shine, and minimize the appearance of pores. Use gently tapping washer to mattify the skin. Yeah, I feel like it really lived up to the expectation. Already done the primer foundation, so I'm going to apply Black Opal. I'm going to conceal my eyes, and because I didn't buy any concealer on the Sephora collection, I'm going to conceal with my Black Opal. And then I come back later. And then later on, with contour my face with the face contour kit from Sleek. So because I didn't bought this product at Sephora, I'm going to do that and then do my eyebrows and then come back later. Ordered with my Black Opal. I didn't see any reason to buy another powder, and I still have this one. So I've already powdered around my face. And did my eyebrows off camera. Remember, it's a Sephora collection. So the next thing is the Fenty Beauty. The next thing on the bile, ginger bile and Moscow meal. So I'm going to try this out. I'm so excited about this one. So it says it's a creamy, long lasting, endless ways to glow. And it's ginger bite and ginger bile and Moscow meal. I'm so excited about this one. I wanted to buy the Trophy Wife, but I don't know. I felt like it's my first time buying an highlighter, so I should try something that is open. So it comes like this, the box. And then when you open it like this, oh my god. It's like a first full impression. Oh my god, this is not joking. Oh my god. I'm trying to contain my royalty. I'm telling you, man, I feel like royalty. So it's like this. Should I open it or you? I want you to see it, guys, first. Oh my god, I love this color. I think I love it. Wait. Oh my god, look at these colors. I'm so bad in colors, but look at it, guys. Oh my god. So it's a ginger bite and Moscow mole. Let me see. So this one is ginger bite and this one is Moscow mole. Let's swatch it. Ginger bite and Moscow mole. So this one is ginger bite. Ginger bite and this one is Moscow mole. Oh my god, these colors are so good. So which one should we try first? I guess we should try the Moscow mule. Yeah, I'll do it. Moscow mule. ginger vetch Moscow mule. I'm gonna try this Moscow mule on my cheeks. I think they go like this. I'm gonna, oh my god, look at it. This is climbers. The good thing about these things, you can use it on your, the seed is here, you can use it as an eyelashes and eyeshadow. Yeah, there's someone that says that you can use it at a, as a, look at that, guys, I'm blowing. I think I went too much with this. Let me brush it off with this brush. I feel... Oh my god, this looks so good, you guys. So good. I look like gold. And I'm gonna use buying ginger bite on. I'm so bad at color, so I'm not even gonna try. I'm gonna use this as a eyeshadow. You can use them as eyeshadow. Look at these colors, guys. They are so pigmented. I like them. I love them. Oh, let's try and use them. I use Moscow. This is Moscow Mule. And then let's try the ginger bite. Ginger bite on this other cheek. Just to see how this is a, they almost look like the same, but this one is not like bright. You can do it like your everyday. These eyes, they are creamy. I'm telling you, it's creamy. It's really, really good. You just put so much. My first time buying an highlighter, and I'm in love, guys. I'm in love. This is everything. Oh, can we try and mix them? Oh, let's do this. Let's highlight my nose with the Moscow Mule. Oh my god. Let's use this brush now. I love it, guys. I love it. So far, I love it. Let's put it on my inner cos. I'm glowing, guys. I'm shining. Oh my god, Patricia White has me singing. Shining. Let's highlight. Yes, I like this though. Let's do the eyeshadow brush. Happy this thing. Oh, look at how I'm glowing, guys. Oh my god. I think I should put this one as well here. It's gonna glow. Like, who's gonna take me on a date, right? Right? I need to go out. I need to go out and people to see my glowing. I need to. Okay? I need to do this. Oh, well. I'm like a girl in a candy store right now. Let's highlight there. Ah! I need to go out. I need to get a date. I need to take myself out. I don't even need to wait. I need to take myself out. Ah! I'm blurry. I just need to take myself out. I've never seen yourself going. Oh, I forgot. I need to put my hair. And then I put my. Oh. I'm glowing. I never put a shadow on my eyes because they always fell. Oh, I'm glowing. Someone take me out. Glowing. Oh my god, Rihanna. I said I wasn't going to be stuck quiet. I like see, the first video I did about the foundation, but god, this is just everything. I love it. All my money is worth it. She's scared worth it. Okay. This video is going to be a long one. And then my sister bought the Marta Moiselle, the Griselda shade. And she loves it. She's wearing it like every day. We ordered this thing the same time. Oh, I bought Kat Von D Tattoo Liner Trooper. Like, this is a really first impression video. I've never used this product from Sephora. I've never bought at Sephora. This is my first time at Sephora, and I'm loving every brand they have. So the tattoo liner looks like this, Trooper Black, and it's a waterproof liquid eyeliner. Yeah, and it's from by Kat Von D. I'm so pumped to use Kat Von D. So pumped. So now I'm gonna line it. Oh my god, this is just perfect. Perfection. I don't know how am I going to do this. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh, I think I'll go for like a cut line. Oh my god, this thing is really good. So that is why I wanted the water. Trust me, I've used other eyeliners. So people have been raving about Kat Von D tattoo eyeliners. So I said, let me shop this. Let me put this on my cart, because I have a problem. If I don't use waterproof eyeliner, it tends to smudge, and then my eyes hurt, and then I start having an edit. Because it's much up to, because I'm so oily. Like, you guys don't know how oily I am. So guys, I think I'm gonna teach myself on YouTube on how to achieve a cut eyeliner. And then the best, this one is the best. I had this one. Oh my god, I'm rambling. I had this is the best eyeliner in the market. And so far, I think they're saying the truth. It applies, like, this is my first time using a eyeliner. And look at how it's applying. Huh? Easily, like I'm a pro. I'm loving this eyeliner, guys. Let me see if I can put it here. Yeah. I want my eyes to pop. Oh my god. I'm loving this. Like, it applies so smoothly. Like, so far, I think this is the best eyeliner in my collection right now. I don't even know how to do it. This is so good, guys. 2018, I'm slaying to the gods. It's worth it. All my money is worth this collection. I love it. Love it! Count one day. My first time using this and I'm loving it. Yes. So the next one. This one is the best, guys. The Rihanna Fenty Beauty Stunner Lip Paint. This one is the best, guys. This is the best. This is everything. So it's called Uncensored. It's not even the Stunner Paint. It says with one stroke intensity, it's 12 hour matte wear and revealed precision world. It's a liquid lip paint. Oh my god. And the packaging. I said I'm not going to be. The packaging, guys, is everything. I feel like royalty. I'm going to keep these boxes, guys. I'm going to keep these boxes. Yeah. It's 4 ml 13 fluid ounces. I'm going to keep all these. With only one word. Okay, let me put it. Only one. I'm going to do this. Hallelujah. 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 And this is the lip paint. Oh my god. With only one word. Let's apply the second one because it like to break rules. The last bust, my last Sephora collection, Sephora brand collection is an Urban Decay. And this one I got for maybe free sample. So it's an Urban setting spray. This is my first setting spray and it's from Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. Now let's try it. I always long to do this for my first spray. And this side. Oh, it feels so refreshing, guys. And so that's my
video. I'll probably name it I Tried Sephora Collect.
So guys, that's my Sephora collection haul. I really tried and yeah, I love everything so far and I feel flawless. So I tried this video. I'm going to say I tried makeup Sephora, the makeup I bought from Sephora.